Yo, how is everyone doing? Just had to make sure. How's everyone doing, chat? Hoping everyone's doing well. I see Chunk the Pumpkin chat with a head banging, the sore goofy Don emotes, and of course the sore Chris smile. Alright. So, I finally did it. I finally managed to get to level 99, the max level. I even got the trophy for it right there. So, yeah, that's right, Chunk. Let's finish this turkey. Get him out. Alright, don't know how long the stream's really going to be since it's just fighting Marluxia again. First phase, easy. Second phase, not so much. And because I was able to grind a level 99, I was able to upgrade my boss deck. I really just added more attack cards because I was losing out on attack cards with slights. And I added Holy just in case I can pull that off. Not sure if I'll be able to. And I added two new Heartless cards, Marluxia himself, because it lets you do slights in a row. And then the Gargoyle just in case I need room to breathe. I can just go invisible and hopefully not get hit. Not sure how useful that's really going to be here. Probably also actually equip it. Also, one other thing. I normally don't stream on the weekends, but I plan on doing a stream tomorrow, Saturday, August 10th, to celebrate 1 year streaming on Kick. So, yeah, if you want to show up, I might play some multiplayer games. That's kind of the plan. I don't know exactly what I'll be playing. I just know I'll be playing something. Alright, I think that's everything, so let's get going. Oh boy, Sora, this is the final battle. Are you ready? Yes, I'm ready. I'm not quite ready, and let's go ahead and get this started. Way too long to grind to level 99, and I do not look forward for the Riku part. Oh god, I don't want to know how
soon
long it's
the
gonna
emptiness
take.
Will shatter your heart.
Uh-huh, yeah, we already been through that. Just get beat up, will ya? I'm hoping this is gonna be easier now that I have more attack cards. Like a lot more attack cards.
Your heart shall be judged.
Now.
Your heart shall be judged.
I just need to build it. Hit.
Your heart shall be
judged. Heal. Heal. Heal.
You know what, I'm gonna go ahead and try and do Holy on him. Probably gotta get broken. Not terrible.
Do you want to scream?
No.
No good.
What other slight? Because I got these things surrounding me right now.
No good.
Oh, come on. Alright, fine.
No good.
Oh, don't.
Jeez. Donald!
I mean, he healed me.
Yeah, no good.
Sink and what? Your heart shall be judged.
Your heart shall be judged. Ow, ow.
Your heart shall be judged.
Alright, I'm about to die here because I still have so much healing to do. Just to get to healing.
Watch ya!
Oh, let's use this.
Your heart will be scattered.
Oh.
What?
I get zero. I don't feel like getting hit by it.
Freeze!
There I go.
Take this!
No good.
Okay.
No good.
Oh, I Oh, I made a mistake using bio. Using Neo Shadow.
Heal!
No good!
Heal!
No good!
I need to attack
something. What? To the world without light!
And his other arm, or other scythe out of here.
You'll now know real.
Now.
Heal! Heal!
I hate that it's not giving me Goofy to do all the training. Marluxia.
The heart will be scattered. Do you want to scream?
Fire!
See, can I do anything with this?
Fire!
Wait, what? Wait, did
no
I?
No good.
The order was off, wasn't it?
No good.
Crap. What the heck?
No good.
Back off.
Here, this one. Poor Lucia's burning through so many cards. Now.
Prepare.
Oh, hey. That Goofy. Now.
The world without light.
That's gonna hurt a lot. What? Oh no,
Funnel.
That's not exactly what I wanted.
Funnel.
No good.
Now
behold.
If I stop getting hit, that'd be nice.
Behold!
Oh, I should have done when you got closer. Come on!
Take this!
Did some damage!
Heal! 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 Heal!
What?
It's nice being at level 99. Don't really have to worry, but this fight was easy anyway.
The heart will be scattered.
It's only the next phase that got me worried.
What? What?
Oh wait, wrong.
No good.
Freeze.
Prepare.
Take this!
Oh, that was a waste.
Win!
Let's see if one does anything. Cool. Talking about another waste.
Heal!
To the world without light!
No good!
What?
No good!
Ow. Oh, I wanted to lose a frame, but he doesn't have low enough health to die from it. But a Ragnarok wouldn't hurt. I mean, it hurt him. Oh, you know what? That actually set up Lethal Frame. Oh, I got way too many cards.
Let's go!
Your heart will be scattered.
Oh, what? I was gonna do something. Okay, well, There we go. Wasted a lethal frame, I guess. Which, it don't matter, because phase 2 I get all my cards back, if I remember correctly.
Your hopes are doomed to the darkness.
Well, that's phase 1. The easiest phase. Now it's time for him to, copy Ansem. Really, that's what he's doing here. He's copying Ansem from the first game. Or at least it feels like it.
Alright. Do you want to scream?
No good.
Ow. Mark.
No good.
Dude.
What?
Oh.
No good.
Even I
heal.
Oh, come on.
Heal. Fire.
How did I? I accidentally pressed down. Then I.
No good.
I'm starting to hate the shortcut. So let's retry that.
No good.
The cards will determine your fate.
All right, that was a bit like. Okay, just for that, I'm actually going in.
Your heart shall be judged.
Back off.
Now. Oh yeah, I gotta pick up all my cards now. Lovely.
Your heart will be scattered.
Oh, how about no? How about don't do that?
Do you want to survive?
No good.
Yeah.
Oh, hold on. No, never mind. Not yet.
Behold.
Behold what?
No good.
Your heart is now in the shackles.
No, I'm screwed. No, I'm not. Ow. Okay, that one hurt.
Oh, you switched
that
one.
I don't have my shortcut anymore.
Heal.
Wait.
Now.
Heal. Heal. Heal.
Scatter to oblivion.
How about none?
Soak in despair.
What?
Yeah. Run.
Your heart will be scattered.
How about we don't scatter?
It's over.
How about you get hit by training limit? No, it's working because of it. I love that.
Yeah.
Behold.
Back off.
No good.
Yeah.
When you have to do random slices to break another.
Behold, break the curse with your cards.
Okay, fine. Oh. I don't have anything! Maybe I'm about to. If I can get through all the zeros or not.
You could still.
It wasn't working. Earlier it was going through, letting the cards work. That time it wasn't. That time I needed a 9 and didn't have one on me. God dang it. Yep, Chunk. Rip. I thought I had him. It wouldn't be so bad if I didn't have to go through phase one again. This stream's going to be longer than I thought it would be. I thought this stream might be hour minimal, because I thought I would kind of just beat Marluxia easily. Nope.
Soon the emptiness will shatter your heart.
Because I don't
want to
miss Biggles' fairy tale stream, but I got
time.
Maybe I'll get lucky in random. I don't know. Let's do this. Second attempt, or well, third counting yesterday.
Away!
Your heart shall be what?
Ow.
Heart will be scattered.
I did not want to scream. Whatever.
No good. No good.
Yeah. Yeah. Rush.
To the world without light.
Take this.
Your heart shall
back off.
Handle this. Oh, we're throwing back enough. Don't like it to the fire.
Away! Your
light!
Dead.
Heal! Heal!
If I get goofy here, I can do a trinity summon twice.
Yeah, heart will be scattered!
Do you want to scream?
No, what? What?
To the world without light.
Oh, come on. Through your world without light.
Your heart shall be judged.
Behold.
Ow.
Heal. Heal. Heal.
Oh, yeah, I got a good card.
Take this.
This should do quite a bit of damage to him.
Take this.
Yeah, it did. Nice amount. This should get him down to the third bar. Yeah. Third or fourth. Now.
What?
I wonder if Freeze will do anything. Oh, God.
Freeze!
Well, we should have done different slides, because that's kind of did use my double slide.
Heart will be
up.
Scattered.
Take this!
And that's not even close. Oh, no, it was close enough then.
No good!
Fire!
Flame on!
Wind.
No good!
Ow.
Fire!
Oh, wrong.
Heal!
No good! No good!
Heal!
Prepare.
Oh no.
Sink into the darkness!
Behold!
Now. That hurt.
Heal! Heal!
Behold!
Trinity limit! Last elf bar now for phase one. And then we go back to him trying to rip off Anselm.
Heal!
Heart will be scattered!
Oh.
Freeze!
Do that.
Do you want to scream?
Win!
Oh, No. Sorry, I don't know anything from you. Nope.
No good.
Stop.
Yeah, he resists.
Force.
No, wrong order.
No good. No good.
You know, no, I'll do
something. No good. No good. No good.
There we go. Alright. First phase down. Just one more to go. The second phase. Unless there's a third. Please let there not be a third. I don't want to deal with them a third time.
Your hopes are doomed to the darkness.
Phases of God. That would be more
jerky.
Watch,
yeah. Ha. Yeah. Ha.
No good. No good.
I wonder if you're doing anything. Nah, you're just...
No good.
Watch this.
Come on.
Behold.
What?
Away.
Take this.
I just want to use Mega Flare on you. I think he resisted.
Soak in despair.
Oh, come on.
Your heart will be scattered.
How about no? How about I get my cards back first?
Do you want to scream?
No.
Yeah. Run. No. What? Yeah. Run.
No good.
Yeah.
Behold,
break the curse with your cards.
My. That was easy. Probably won't be like that again.
Scatter to oblivion!
Ow.
You
bother. Good thing is slides and not reloads.
Your heart will be scattered.
Yeah. How about no? Alright, Wrong slide. Very much wrong.
No good.
Back off.
This is what I wanted.
No good.
Your heart is now in shackles.
Okay. Yawn. Give me Donald. Give me a Donald. Ow, that hurt.
Your heart.
So many goofies.
Heal. Heal.
Stop giving me so many goofies. I need a Donald.
Lose everything.
What? Yeah.
Soak in despair.
Yeah.
Lose everything.
Yeah.
Hey, there's Donald. Oh, come on. As soon as I get Donald.
What?
Away.
I think I could avoid that.
Prepare.
I'm gonna use Vex. Stay all alive.
Beginning of the end.
No good.
Behold. Goofy. You can be useful. You're a zero.
No good.
Okay. Oh my god! Why? Do that slide, it does nothing to me. Okay, that one on the other hand.
Soak in despair.
Nah, you soak in despair.
Lose every what? Soak in despair.
Oh.
Heart will be scattered.
How about now?
Away. What? Away.
I keep hitting down by accident. Okay. That's fine. You do that. You do that.
The beginning of the end. No good.
Okay, here. Take lethal frame for the victory.
This is the heart of a hero.
Take that, Marluxia, you suck. Annoying. Strike Chunk, get him out! Woo! I wish it could be a first try, but oh well. That's right, Chunk. Let's go! Woo! You know, let's see some hype in the chat. See that Wolverine hype emote. Hey, got a trophy. The truth. Either that's all journal entries, or that's completing Sora's story. There we go, I see Chunk with a hype emote. Oh, did he just seal the door? Oh, yeah.
You okay, Riku?
Not Riku. I'm a fake.
Yeah, he's Repliku or whatever.
I can't remember why I was created or where or when. All that's inside of me is time with you and Naminé. But I know those memories are not real.
Gee, Naminé, can't you use your magic to put Riku's memory back to normal?
But that's not real Riku, so he wouldn't.
It's all right. I'll deal.
Wait! Who cares if someone created you? You are you and nobody else. You have your own heart inside you. Those feelings and memories are yours, and yours alone. They're special.
Sora, you're a good guy.
I wonder what the real Riku's doing, though.
I don't have to be real to see how real your feelings are. That's good enough.
I'm gonna assume him and Mickey still locked behind Kingdom Hearts.
Riku! Riku.
Can you put our memories back?
Yes. Not remembering something doesn't really mean that it's gone.
What do you mean?
When you remember one thing, that leads to remembering another. And then another, and then another. Our memories are connected. Many pieces are linked together, like they're in a chain.
A chain of memories, one could say.
I don't actually erase any memories. Just take apart the links and rearrange them. You still have all your memories.
So you can put them back together?
Yes, but first, I have to undo the chains of the memories I made on my own. After I've done that, I have to gather up the memories scattered across each of your hearts, and then reconnect them.
Sounds like that's gonna take a while.
It might take some time, but I think it might work. No, it will work, I'm sure.
It better work.
It's my turn to look after you.
All right. We all really trust you.
Oh, wait a second. You said you'd have to undo the links of the memories you made. But that means...
Yes. You won't be able to remember anything about what happened here.
Oh, so this whole thing here is going to be forgot about.
I'm sorry. It's the only way, I'm afraid. Sora, you have a choice. You can lose your memories of this castle and reclaim your old ones, or keep your memories here and give up the memories that you've lost.
I feel like the better I can regain the old memories.
Do I have to choose?
Yes.
Make me like I was.
Well, with the whole Link thing...
Oh. Okay. Nobody needs to keep a bunch of memories that aren't real, right? You want to remember all of the people who are really important to you. Anybody would choose that.
So if the whole thing's by linking memories, couldn't she just arrange the memories so they could still remember? I don't get it. Because all you have to do is just re-link the memories from when they walked into the castle.
Yes. It's going to take a little time, but I'll take care of you.
Gorsh, when we wake up, we won't remember who you are anymore.
But how are we gonna thank you?
Don't worry about that.
Yeah, poor Naminé.
I'll just make a big note in my journal. And it will say, thank Naminé.
Oh, good. That makes me feel better.
Speaking of the journal, what happened to all the previous journal entries,
though? Well, good night, Naminé.
Good night, Goofy.
Sora? Figure that part out of what happened to the entries from the last game. They kind of just disappeared.
All of this may have started with a lie, but I really am glad that I can meet you, Sora.
Yeah, me too. When I finally found you, and even when I remembered your name, I was happy. The way I felt then, that was no lie.
Goodbye.
No, not goodbye. When I wake up, I'll find you. And then there will be no lies. We're gonna be friends for real.
I wonder if that actually does.
Promise me.
Hey, Solar Dreamer, how you doing, man? Hope you're doing well.
You're going to forget making that promise.
If the chain of memories comes apart, the links will still be there, right? So the memory of our promise will always be inside me somewhere. I'm sure of it.
Yeah, you're right. Okay, it's a promise.
Good. Until later.
So I wonder what's the point of Riku's story in this. Like, is Riku going to be somewhat of a prequel to the events that just happened here, or after?
Some of your memories, Link, are deep in the shadows of your heart, and I won't be able to find them. But don't worry. You made another promise to someone who you could never replace. She is your light. the light within the darkness.
Oh, is she talking about Kairi?
Remember her, and all the memories lost in the shadows of your heart.
Another promise.
Spend the whole first game
look
looking
at the good
for.
Luck charm. I changed its shape when I changed your memory. But when you thought of her just once, it went back to the way it was.
Oh yeah, the charm he got from Kairi. I kind of just want to go straight into Kingdom Hearts 2 now. I kind of want to skip Riku's part. But maybe it'll have some importance. Hey, Squall, Yuffie, people on the island, I forget their names. No, we mean no. Hey, there's Kairi. He's finally remembering her.
Kairi!
Hey, he finally remembered. Start Riku.
My friends. Namine?
Don't worry. You might forget about me. But with our promise,
I plan on doing
Riku. Back.
It's just the way this ending is right now makes me just want to go straight into Kingdom Hearts 2.
Yes. One day the light, it will be ours, and it will bring us together. Till then, I'll be in your heart.
And we're not even going to probably be playing Riku.
Right.
We'll probably be playing as a Rapliku.
Forgotten, but not lost.
Well, that's the end of Sora's story. So I wonder if we get an option in the menu to start Riku's story. But for Sora's part, really good, except for how long it takes to grind to level 99. Good God, that took two. Oh my Lord. That's probably the worst part of this game is grinding levels. But other than that, really good game. I mean, the combat's a bit weird. After playing the first game and going straight into this, the card-based combat it kind of has. It's a bit odd, but quickly get used to it. How many hours? Let's see. We're about to see. Whenever the credits roll or stop rolling. Hours. I'm just gonna say hours. More than 24 hours, I bet. But I wonder, does this game have like a secret cutscene at the end of it, like Final Mix or no? Oh, so weird to see a Moogle not fly. Oh, well, there it goes. Now it's flying. There's a secret movie art. You know, so I just thought it would be cool if, Part 3 to Final Fantasy 7 Remake as a style to play as Kingdom Hearts Cloud. Because that design's for Cloud that they have in this. But it's also because it's mixed with Vincent. I remember watching a video and that's why Chunks singing the lyrics. I still question why it took me so long to start playing these games. Because these are really good games at the moment. Up next, Shibby, after Riku's Bar. After Riku's Bar. Barely there yet. Whenever I get down to Riku's store, which I, how long is Riku? I think it's 12 floors, if I remember looking through the trophy list. One more basement floors, but floors, nonetheless. But I don't know how much they can do, how much they can do for Riku. Riku's store is sure are. Well, kind of debatable also, because I'm probably going to also grind to level 99 with Riku, and I'm going to regret every moment of it. But yeah, that was Final Mix for Kingdom Hearts 2. And then after that, oh hey, speaking of Riku, or Replicu. Hey, and during all this, Kairi's still on Destiny Island alone. Well, not quite. Oh, Axel. Hey, who could that be right there? I mean, I kind of know. It's Roxas, but... So this is actually when you first see him, huh? Well, not quite. Since this came out... Story-wise, this before, but... This, since it's like a remake, remaster... of the Game Boy... This might be the second time you see. First time would probably be in 2. I don't know. I never played the Game Boy version, so I don't know if it really had any of these cutscenes or not. Ooh, what's this? So much for no secret movie. Oh, this probably isn't really a secret movie. So that must be other members of the Org. There's always sleep between heart and meat. Their usual words of the unusual. I couldn't finish that. So let us park like we always do. And in a world without you, I'll dream of you. When I come to, let us meet. With our usual words of the usual street. Hmm. Now here's the trophy for doing Sora's story. So I wonder if the other one was all the journal entries. Oh my lord. So many trophies popping up. Natural Flare Sora. Wait, where? Oh yes, 72 hours! God! Oh my god! Well... that's from all the time grinding. Oh no, 85% of the journal covered. Car collector rank, rare card hunter. Enemies defeated 9,456, that's a lot. Only got 5 out of 24 of the special treasures. I broke 5,066 cards. Slides more often. Use tornado. Let's see. Save menu. Game player data can be saved. Once saved, you can start Riku mode from the title screen. The save data you will start from before last battle. Alright. And I didn't give me all the Moogle points. So. I can save over this one, right? I think. Yeah, alright. I just wanted to make sure that I wasn't about to somehow screw up my save. Alright. The title screen then. Because there's nothing I need to do on Sora's mode right now. Oh, it freaked you on the title screen now. Just don't say over it during the I ain't. I would like to keep that Sora playthrough. Oh, but this is cool. How the thing's different now. Alright, well. I just wanted to finish off Sora's story today. Because I think Riku should get his own dedicated stream to start that one. Okay, fine. I'll... Screw it. I'll start it. You win, Chunk. You win. I was just going to do a short little stream to finish off Sora's, but screw it. Oh, dang it. I should have grifted there. I should have said five gifted and I'll start Riku's tonight.
Where am I?
Oh, well. Oh, I'm going to need to give me more drink later.
Stay asleep.
Who's there?
You should remain asleep. Here, between light and dark.
Between what?
Between light and dark.
The king! Where's the king?
Between.
Together we close the door to darkness. After that?
You came drifting here by yourself. You did not have the strength to overcome the darkness. Or maybe you were close to it.
As if I'm some kind of demon.
So this is real Riku,
turn
right?
Turn from the light. Shut your eyes. Here, blanketed by the darkness, sleep is safety. Sleep is eternal. But...
Ah, bright light. Bright light. So what card is that?
What's this?
It is a door to the truth. Take it and your sleep ends as you take the first step toward the truth. But know this.
No, that's Hollow Bastion.
The truth will bring you pain. Will you still go? There is no return to the security of sleep.
Who's doing that? Who's the voice actor right there? Because that voice sounds very familiar. Sounds like someone from Bleach, I think.
This seemed like a boring place to take a nap anyway.
That was very well said, Riku.
Yeah, that sounds like someone from Bleach. I think it's Bleach, I'm thinking of.
A door to the truth, huh?
So we're going straight to Hollow Bastion. Alright, I wonder what everything I have for Riku. It's also weird that I'm playing as Riku. Oh, he's got the, I don't know what it's called, Dark Blade or something. Alright. Riku cannot customize his card deck. Fight with the provided deck. Okay. The cards on the deck will change as Riku advances through the game. Soul Eater, that's the name of it. Alright. So that's... Alright, so I don't have to worry about anything card-wise for Riku. Dual attacks. Friends. I wonder if Mickey's gonna be... Actually, no, it might be the villains also. Got three attack slots. No need to do shortcuts. Alright. I mean, there's probably no point, but might as well. Oh, we started on the 12th floor. Playing is more fun. Right now it seems like it probably will be. Let's go ahead and just do save slot for Riku. I thought we'll start at basement floor 1 and make our way down. No. It's quite the opposite. We start at the bottom, go to the top, which makes more sense. Oh, I wonder if I can break. No. Can't break anything here. Alright. Enough screwing around. Let's go. Look at all those cards around Riku. I wonder which one I'll choose. Maybe I will get lucky. It won't take too long to grind for Riku. I hope. Hopefully it takes a lot less time to grind levels for Riku here. This is Hollow Bastion. What you see is not real. It's the world of your memory. Who said that? I can't press X. My memory? The thing you remember from your time at Maleficent's castle became a card, and that card made this world. You've seen everything here before, haven't you? Yeah. So what now? Am I supposed to learn something? Maybe meet someone? You would meet the people in your memories. Ordinarily. What does that mean? Hey, I'm asking you a question. I think the disembodied voice doesn't care. Fine. But it had better be you I run across next, voice. TF Beginnings. So I thought we would have just played as Repliku for whatever reason. Not real Riku. So I wonder if I take a look at the world map. Yeah, that's smaller. So I'm gonna say key beginnings, probably key to truth, and a key to rewards. Maybe. I'm assuming there's probably key to rewards. I could be wrong. There might not be a key to rewards. Oh hey, wizard. Do me a favor and die. Oh, it's weird just seeing 11 XP. Oh, it's instant for Riku. Alright. Don't know why I was trying to do anything slight wise. Alright, this is cool. And I got a level up. What do I want to do? HP. Attack boost. AP. Darkness boost. I can't do darkness boost. AP only goes up by 1. That goes up by 15. I'll take the HP. Why not? Dude, give me a bit more HP. Because Riku's HP is a bit on the lower end. Ow. Screw you. Oh crap. Oh, low up again.
Like it. Take this.
It might be a bit early to say, but I kind of do feel like Riku already is leveling up faster than Sora, but maybe it's just the same. Let's do AC again. Try and get to at least 2. Ow. Although it's a bit weird right now not having any magic cards. Or any Heartless cards. I want the Bouncy Wild card. It's weird not having it. Because I want to be able to collect XP without having to walk to it, really. And already leveled up. Again. Again. Also, we're not being able to hide. Previous yeah. Abilities. Alright, only one place to go. Oh, is there any?
Yeah.
Is there any, probably not actually. Is there any Moogle points that we can collect, but I'm not able to change my card.
Take this!
Probably say no Moogle job. Since that was kind of the whole point of it, was to buy cards. Oh, little Shadow wants to die.
Like it!
Oh, come on, I want to take the little shadows.
Take this! Like it!
I like Riku's dodge animation. Oh, it's nice that the reload is just instant. Let's do some AP. Yeah, right now I think I'm enjoying Riku a bit more. Yeah. Oh, hey, Adrian, how you doing, man?
Like it.
As you can see, I'm just killing some heartless right now with Riku. So, you know, right now I'm kind of having weak cards. Oh, why did I choose this room?
Yeah! Like it!
You should have been in earlier, or you should have seen me beat the final boss for like Sora. It.
Take this!
Crap.
Take this!
I can't wait to get some little slides. Good old Riku like here. And that's all up here. I think I saw an item in your deck. Oh, you know what? Yeah, there is an item card. Oh, wait, I got a defender. I mean, there was an item card. But now it's been replaced with Defender. Cool question. What PlayStation was the GTA game on? What do you mean the GTA game on? You have OG, 3 San Andreas and Vice City on the PS2. Then you got GTA 4 on the 3, and then you got 5, which is on 3, 4, and 5. 6 is about to be new gen, so we're, I guess, really current gen now. So 5 and stuff like that. Yeah, it was there before. So I definitely have to use the Defender card. Only issue is 1 reload limit. Alright. Actually, hold on, before I go, what I want to go this way. Oh wait, I just noticed the icon for Riku in the corner. You guys can't see it because my face cam, but where's the Soul Eater as the compass? She went up, I guess I'll do this one again. Hey, level up! There's kind of no point in me using the defender card there. Let's go for phone die. Oh, rip! Big rip there. I wonder what I can do with the darkness. Alright, let's do HP again. But Adrian, what you mean about the GTA game? Because you do realize how many GTA there are, right? You got... you got 3 Vice City San Andreas on the PS2. You got GTA 4. Oh, GTA 4? PS3. Yeah, that's PlayStation 3. I mean, it says it on the game case also. But yeah, PS3.
Yeah, ha! Take this. Like it.
Ha! Ha! Ah, crap. Cool. Down. How you doing? What? Yeah. Got you, system but no controller? Gotta hurry and get your controller mod. Then I gotta try to get two other people to get a PS3 and GTA 4.
Take this!
Then we can go grind the online trophies or something. So I can plat it. Or at least get all the online stuff so when I play the game on stream, I don't have to go through all the online trophies.
Like it.
One thing I really hate in gaming is the freaking online trophies.
Take this.
Mainly have to require for platinum. Which at least the way GTA 4 online set up, the servers won't ever go away. In many other games. Alright, nice. These are the fun.
Take this!
Use my cards like a slight just to beat them up now.
Like it! Take this! Like it!
Ow. Yuck, I got a black room. I don't want to deal with a freaking black fungus guy. Alright, let's just do the key to begin. Red car, well, so happens I have one that I don't mind getting rid of. Everything is just how I remember it. Even this room. It must be nice being back in your old bedroom. Think of all the memories. You again. Sorry, but these memories I could do without. Maleficent gave me this room. So she did, and you lived here, tempted by the darkness she offered. You cast away your home, your friends, everything. But at least they gave you a nice room. Stop talking! Key of Guidance. Alright, so I guess there might not be a key to rewards for Riku. Makes sense, because, him not being able to change cards. But then again, well, actually, no, because. Could also give you slides. If they wanted, so. Might as well just kinda do unlock this room. Might be a dead end or lead to probably Kato's room. Okay, you know what, I'll take that. Well, I was actually trying to aim for the Heartless here.
Like it! Take this! Like it! Take this! Like it! Take this!
One of those freaking HP orbs. His stupid shadows.
Like it! Take this! Like it! Take this!
One left. Not anymore. Oh, 9 XP for the next level. something when I was looking up how to get key to rewards again. Oh, what you learn? What you learn?
Take this!
Hey, level up! Alright, use the defense.
Like it! Take this!
Oh, well, there goes my defense.
Like it! Take this!
In Sword's playthrough, the map cards that buff Heartless also increase sharp rates for Heartless cards. Ooh! So, like, the card I'm using now that gives them plus 2 attack or whatever, they increase their attack cards. So, in Sword's playthrough, that would, like, Team of Darkness and Almighty Darkness. Oh, wow. Well, if I would have known that when I was searching for the bouncy wild card, that probably would have made it a bit easier. Which I probably actually used one of those to get it. Without knowing. That's cool. That's definitely some useful info. Definitely gonna be useful if I ever replay this. Replay Sora's mode. Probably gonna, which I'm gonna have to do anyway. Cause thank you for doing it on hardest. Yeah, like I always say. Especially the new stuff you were learning and seeing in my playthrough of Final Mix. All the accidental stuff. I'm a bit surprised I haven't I never found a... Because the way my playthrough was going on Final Mix, I'm surprised I didn't find a glitch that somehow let me speedrun it by accident. Now let's see, what do I want to use? That. 3. And now, I'm all out of dream. Oh, and this didn't even lead into, oh my god, my health. I do not like this. I need to use one of my, okay, I think I know what I need to do. I don't know why I'm running all the way to here to do it. I was only expecting you to just fall through the floor somehow to end up at the end. That would have been funny. Oh, that would have been funny.
Take this! Like it! Take this!
It would have been funny if I found a glitch like that. It was one of the early worlds too. That would have been even more funny. Oh, I can't use this. I really need to use that. I need health. I was hoping I could use that for health. Oh, okay, fine.
Well. Like it! Take this! Like it!
It was on Disney. Oh, that would have been even more funny. If I just tried, jumping into somewhere and want to jump through a wall. Like it!
Take this! Yeah! Like it!
Oh, I would have been screwed also. It's like, oh yeah, here's a cool discovery, but kind of screwed. if someone like that would have. Be like a level 1, level 2, maybe level 3 sword, and then yeah, already at the end. Forward racing Riku or something, next thing you know you're fighting against my levels. That would really made for an interesting playthrough though. I'm about to die. Riku's life alert! Oh hey, HP. That's what I was looking for. Now the life alert's gone. Wow. I wonder if these guys any. Stupid Shadow! I wanted the HP orbs! Now Riku's life alert's probably about to go off again.
Take this.
I'm probably about to get hit again. Alright, not hit enough to have the life alert going. Random Joker. That's gonna be useful for later on. Well, I guess I might as well go back into. Oh, wait, what? There's a guy there? I thought I defeated all the Heartless, though, up in there. Up on the second floor here. Alright. I must have been fast.
Take this! Like it! Yeah! Take this! Like it!
I really need a level up just to get me HP. That's really what I need now.
Like it!
I'll wait for that to come back down. Alright. This should be a bit easier.
Like it! Take this!
Fun fact, I never actually beat Chain of Memory on the Game Boy Advance. Our illusion was even harder in that version? What? Wait, Marluxia was harder on the Game Boy Advance version of this? Wow. Okay. Kinda makes me glad I'm not playing the Game Boy Advance version. Oh, and there's the life alert. There's the life alert. Riku is falling, he can't get up. Or at least he's about to be if he gets hit once more. Oh, I just need 6 XP. So much of my surprise when I learned you. Last Riku after Sword. I was about to ask if this was a PS2 remaster. I guess this would be more of a remake, wouldn't it? Kind of. Version exclusive. And it was the only sort of story on the Game Boy. Okay, well, we gotta level up. I kinda need to survive. Can I survive? Can I live? This shit out, man, just kill me. Alright, there we go. Okay. That life alert's getting a bit annoying. So, let's not have to deal with it.
Take this!
Ow. I can't wait to get stronger. Like, a lot more stronger cards. Get rid of these three, four. Yeah, three and four, and five. I just want nothing but nine. Nines and zeros. There's the cancel slides and the nines.
Take this.
The most powerful.
Like it! Take this!
Alright, I guess that's not gonna drop any HP. It was pretty much the same fight, except the wind attack that pushes you away, and the remake actually puts you towards him. And the... Oh, so they used to pull you towards him in Game Boy version, and it killed you so quick, couldn't break it. Oh, wow! So that was. So that attack was a lot worse than the Game Boy version. Dang!
Take this! Like it!
Oh, the good thing that attack worked more like, that one attack that Ansem had.
Like
where
it
pulled you away from Ansem.
Take this!
In this. Which, granted, that was like an explosive thing, you had to stay away from it, but...
Like it!
But yeah, I'm kinda glad I'm playing this and not Game Boy version.
Like it!
If this was the Game Boy version, I imagine I'd still be on the Marluxia fight right now.
Like it!
And I might be crying in tears finding out there you had to play as Riku.
Take this!
Alright, so that's not gonna drop me anything.
I got so pissed during that fight that I just gave up.
I probably would have done the same. You know what? Let's do Teeming Darkness. XP from these enemies, like Defender and Wyvern, after they were kind of giving Sora a lot more, like in the hundreds.
Like it.
Alright, so that's not dropping.
Take this.
I don't think it's breaking either. Ow! Get away from me! Black room. Hated. Yeah, those black rooms are only useful to, just to use to unlock the key beginning give guidance type room. Because the black fungus don't even drop enough XP to even be worth fighting. No.
Yeah!
Switch gameplay is simplified a bit from the Sora story. It's like you're playing Kingdom Hearts 1 again. Yeah, it does. Yeah, with it being a lot more simplified. You don't have the... Well, so far, don't have those magic cards. It does feel more simplified on almost like Kingdom Hearts 1, where you really just gotta press X to fight, and that's about it.
Take this! Like it! Take this!
Hey, level up! AP, and let's just get to the 200 HP, and then I'll worry about AP.
Take this! Like it!
It's also weird to be playing Riku. I'm just used to playing Sora. You only play as Sora in Kingdom Hearts. And then you spend hours with Sora prior in this game. Oh, come on. There we go. Oh, you blocked that? Oh no, you get hit by it.
Like it!
I definitely like how the reload is instant. And all like swords were... It takes some time to reload your cards. Perfect. Boy, is there a defender down there? Oh, I missed that part. Missed the part of this area. Alright, so I gotta go back down there and
take this.
Fight some enemies.
Like it! Yeah. Take this!
Wow, almost about to be level 10 in just the first area here. I wanted to help the orb, but I didn't want to run into Shadow.
Like it! Yeah! Like it!
I want to get behind him again.
Take this! Like it! Take this!
grab the two dish shuttle first. For XP.
Like it! Yeah! Take this! Like it!
That was quick. I only got 7 XP from that. Wish I had gotten more.
Take this!
I guess that's not gonna drop me anything.
Take this! Like it! Take this! Like it!
Let's see. Oh, another thing about Harlan's cards is that looking for one of say and oh, save the enemy last battle because they threw out depends on what I'm. Yeah, I figured that out. Because I think either you told me that before, or I watched something trying to get the bouncy wild card, and that was Manchand Wire. Saving the enemy for last will kind of get you the card. It's very heartless card. Okay, so I only got Defender. Alright, is this the... Yep, give you guidance. A green, vinegar, I could use that because it's a zero. I'll use the 5 from this. Here either. There's nothing but Harless in this castle. I mean, it's kind of how it was in the first game. Voice! I know you're watching, so explain this. Where are the people from my memories? Do you want to see them? Of course I do. But you cast them aside. What? You dreamed of the outside world, and you passed through the door to darkness. Behind you, you left family, friends, home, everything, all in pursuit of darkness. But I cast that aside too. And what do you have to show for it? First, your home, then the dark. Your heart only knows how to cast away. It's empty, like that room. Like your memories, that's why you don't meet anyone. Your heart is hollow, except for the residual darkness. You're wrong! I rejected the darkness! Did you really now? Get your truth. Alright, so yep, no key to rewards for Riku. Oh, crap.
Take this!
Yep, that's all Riku knew how to do in the first game. Cast everything aside. He betrayed Sora! And then... Which most of the darkness thing too was just myself being manipulated by Ansem. But there's also that part. It'd be something this voice with Ansem. That would be something. Looming darkness. Oh wait, I wonder if Key to the Truth is a boss fight with Memory Sora. That'd really be something, huh? Well, there's only one place to actually go. Beat this one, what's What's the other? Oh, the other's the one from behind. Five up. Let's see. Yeah, I was gonna say, I don't have another five. Oh, come on. There we go.
Like it! Take this!
Don't know who I want to hit. That's what I want to hit.
Take this! Oh, come on.
Take this.
There we go.
Yeah. Like it. Which floor is going to be the best to get XP for Riku? It's probably going to be the first floor, isn't it? First basement floor. Might as well try to get maybe another level up. Like it. Take this. Like it. Take this.
Thank you. regardless. Yep, just a bunch more Heartless, huh? Yep.
Like it! Take this! Like it!
Alright, that was quick.
Like it! Take this! Like it!
Come on, hit him. Dang it, Riku, hit the wizard. There we go. Ow.
Take this!
Tried to get Sora and or Riku to level 9 in the first sword. There probably have been people, and they probably spent months or close to a year. At least that's how it feels like it'll take. If they were dropping more XP, I probably would try to be that person. But the XP is so way too low to try to do that. I think at most you can get to level, grind to level 10, maybe 11, 11, before wanting to pull your hair out with how long it takes. But I might only be able to get to level 11. Not before just doing Key of Truth. Let's do this. I mean, I am a level 10 Riku, so this can't really go bad. I don't think. Five up. That's a five. Oh, here we go. Let's see, what boss is stored for us here? Oh, Maleficent. I knew you would return, Riku. Maleficent, you're alive? You haven't been paying attention. I am but a figment of your memory. Of all the people I could run into, it had to be you. But of course, after all, your heart is steeped in darkness. You can only see those who exist in that same darkness. No! Be grateful you have someone to keep you company. Your heart is empty. Were it not for the darkness it contains, you would be completely alone. That sounds pretty good right about now. Come now. You once turned to me to state your hunger for darkness. You want me here. Who but I can grant you the darkness you long for? There was a time I did want you around. I surrendered my heart to the darkness. But never again. You and your darkness have nothing to offer. All I did was lose myself. Empty myself. I'm finished with all that. If I'm stuck seeing people like you, people of the dark, I'll take you out one by one! then you mustn't forget to destroy yourself last. For, like me, you're one of the dark. Riku. That's fine with me. I turned to darkness because my heart was weak. I hate that weakness. It's like I'm my own enemy. And seeing people like you embrace the darkness just makes it worse. Enough talk, Maleficent. So you hate the darkness enough to fight it. Oh, the agony you must feel. Then let me end your pain, Riku. End it forever! With the wondrous power of darkness! Yeah, Riku going through his redemption arc! Oh boy, let's see how bad this is gonna be. Fighting Dragon Maleficent. So she has 3 health bars. Oh crap. Ah, jumped too early. Get out of the fire. Out of the fire. Ow, I got Tail Whip. Ooh, I'll definitely use this. I forgot that I control it. Hey, we beat Dragon Maleficent. First boss for Riku. First try, 0 deaths. Easy. Get him out. Woo! And I got a level up. But then HP. Ooh, Dragon Maleficent has a card. So Riku still collects those. All right. Yep, let's get 200 HP. That's right, first try, 0 deaths. Get him out. Woo! Oh. So it doesn't just spit us out into like the last restroom. We have to go there. I want to just look and see, but I'm pretty sure it's going to be equipped. Yep. I like how I don't have to deal with card points for Riku. Sacrifices reload speed to power up attack cards. Well, consider Riku's reload speed is instant. I'm not sure how much that's going to impact it. Oh, I do have a ninja, so I did it the hard way. Yeah, you did it the hard way. There you go. Using the ninjas, first try, 0 deaths, and get them out. Woo! Alright. Good little save. Do not save. Oh man, I hate that it goes straight to Sora save. I wish it would have. Oh, if I was not paying attention, that could have been bad. Alright. I don't know why I'm destroying things that they're going to drop miracle points. Alright, let's get out of here. Off to basement floor 11. Plus we started at 12.
Why do you shun the darkness?
Come on, I know you heard me. every word I said to Maleficent.
Darkness is your weapon. It is time you learned you must accept it.
What do you mean?
Yeah, be careful.
Stop
Don't
resisting.
Pull, Jared.
Accept the darkness. You have no choice.
It is
If you
handsome.
Are to serve me again.
I had a
I thought it was you.
Feeling it was probably handsome.
Oh, you don't seem surprised.
All you have been talking about is the darkness.
I can now I think I know who he reminds
you
me of.
You
want to
pull
from
me
Bleach.
Back
I think
in.
He's the same
so you
voice
can play
actor.
Puppet Master.
Clever As boy.
The voice actor of Zengetsu.
I knew you'd be the one to most appropriately serve me. And now.
I think he's Zengetsu.
Surrender to me again.
You're crazy! Not a chance!
Oh, and also the. I think maybe the Quincy King from Thousand Year
Did you
Blood
really
War.
Think you could do me harm? A weakling like you couldn't even defeat Sora, and you had Stinky darkness man. On your side.
Oh, excuse me for being weak.
You are weak. You need darkness. Surrender. Bow to darkness. Bow to me.
That's not gonna happen.
Goodbye, Billy Zane. Wait, why goodbye,
Only
Billy
the darkness
Zane?
Can offer to you all of the strength that you will need.
You're wrong. Oh.
Wait. Is that...
That voice.
That's Mickey, ain't it?
Your Majesty?
That's right. Remember, Riku, you're not alone.
Yep, Mickey.
Listen close. The light'll never give up on you. You'll always find it, even in the deepest darkness.
I got it. I won't lose to darkness. Not today.
You think that feeble little light can save you? From the darkness that I command?
Alright. Oh yeah, that's right, he's still a stand user. That's right, Chung. Mickey! Alright. You shall feel the darkness everywhere! Right. Give me all you've got. I'll give it right back. I'll give it back tenfold! Oh crap, I was reading. Lansom shows his car. Runaway. Okay, yes, exactly. Oh. Hey, there's my own car. I mean, I'm breaking his. But does it even actually. Oh, there we go, finally. Rapid break. Quickly break the opponent's cards for boost on attack. Not giving up yet? I wonder how much of this you can take. I'm just going along until you give up. Show the same value cards as the opponent and press it. That's just the same value.
Just me.
Oh, there we go. Oh, card duel. Yeah, I need to do the 9.
Come on.
Get a load of this. So that's how you do slides for Riku then. Dual system. Show the same value cards as the opponent and press triangle to start. Break all the enemy's cards to execute a slide, but you will need more than 8 cards.
What? That all you got?
It seems to me that you are intent on resisting the darkness. All right, then see it for yourself. This is a card crafted from your memory. Advance through the world it creates, and soon you will understand.
Yeah, Dual System seems like it's gonna be good. Fun.
It will not give you distance from the darkness. There is no running from the darkness.
Don't worry, I'm not running. Give it. I'll enter the world, and in the end, if I haven't given in to the darkness, then I win.
But what's the card? Like, what's the place? Destiny Island?
I have one more gift for you.
It's time to duel! Oh, Dark Boost.
What'd you do?
I simply tempered the darkness that yet remains in your heart.
You still think that I'd rely on darkness?
I may or may not use
Darkness
Boost.
To use it or not is your choice. I'll be waiting, Riku, for you to sense it and yield to the darkness in your heart.
Riku Loon learns D mode, so dark mode. Okay, activating dark mode. Dark mode can be activated when you have accumulated maximum dark points, DP, through card breaks. In dark mode, your skills are powered up, and you have more slice to choose from. DP is lost when your card is broken, or you receive damage. Riku returns to normal when your DP reaches zero. Riku must believe in the heart of the cards. That's right. Gotta believe in the heart of the cards, just like Sora had to do earlier. To increase dark points during dark mode, choose darkness boost when leveling up. Okay. That looks like it's gonna be a fun mode to use in battle. Oh, okay, so we got quite a few. Okay. Well then. I didn't think we were going to get Agrabah, because I don't remember Riku ever appeared in it. Oh, who's that? It seems we're introduced to two new org members.
Don't I even warrant a hello, Lexius?
What is going on here, Zaxian? I want an explanation.
Nice to see you too, Zaxian.
And was
it's such a shame. The organization used to be the rope that bound us together.
You're only number six. How dare you?
Let it go, Vexen. Zaxian, tell us. What did you detect?
Visitors. I picked up two scents in the castle's lowest basement.
Riku and Ansem.
One of them was Maleficent.
Don't be absurd. The witch is gone.
Alexius.
She cannot return from the realm of darkness of her own volition.
If you would let me finish. The scent belonged not to the real Maleficent, but to a very convincing double.
Riku's
but I truly
version.
Cannot say much beyond that, since the double is no more. Our other visitor saw to that.
And who is it?
I do not know for sure, but the scent was very similar to that of the superior.
And yet, not exactly the same, was it? This truly piques my curiosity.
Now, what to do?
We wait, see what develops.
So, considering Vexen was there, that means this had to take place probably around the same
Something smells funny.
Time
What's
that Sora
scent?
Was going through the castle.
It's so familiar. Darkness. It's the smell of darkness.
Wait, darkness have a smell?
I can't believe this is happening. The darkness even seeped into my skin.
Don't worry, Riku.
Hey, Mickey.
Your Majesty.
Are we going to actually see him, or is he just going to be a ball of light? Oh, no, he's actually not just going to be a ball of light. Yeah, that's what it is. Riku needs a bath.
What happened? I can see right through you.
Funny, huh? I can only send a bit of my power to this place.
Oh, Mickey.
That's why I've got a request for you.
As request? Final Fantasy-like clothes. Listen, instead Riku, of his classic clothing he had at the end of the first game.
You, don't let go of who you are. You've got to fight the darkness inside you. It won't be easy to do, I know. But please don't forget. Even in the darkness, there's always a little bit of light.
Light within darkness.
You and I have seen it. The far welcoming light inside the door to darkness. The light of Kingdom Hearts. It will show you the way. Please don't give up. Believe in the light. That's a request from my heart.
Okay. I'll do my best.
Trust me. I'll try to find a way to reach you. I'll get there. I promise.
Just gonna phase through. We're really trying, shaking hands.
Don't worry. We shook hands in our hearts, remember? We're connected, you and me.
Guess we are.
I wonder if he's a friend summon like Donald and Goofy. Hey, got a trophy. Confronting darkness. Clear B12 floor. So basement floor 12. Alright. I wonder. Yep, he is the king. Alright. Drop a save. Still can't believe 72 hours is how long I spent on Sora's story. Alright, I wonder. Let's go to World Cards. What does it recommend? So, let's see. It shows Agarball, then Monstro, Neverland, and Introvert's Town. Okay. Alright, well, let's see how long I've been gone for. 2 hours. I think I'll, because the point of this is just to kind of be a shorter stream. I just wanted to fight Marluxia and beat him. But, well, we started Riku's story also, so. So yeah, I'm just going to end it here. Remember, I am going to do a stream tomorrow to celebrate 1 year on Kick. So let's see, before I end it, yeah, that's all I got announcement wise. Alright, so yeah, I'm in it here, so thanks for Chunk for stopping by, Adrian who stopped by for a bit, and Celio Dreamer, and all those that's lurking and stuff, and I see you guys next time.